I was just I just sold my house in West Virginia where fracking dominates.
And I just found out that these people are supporting oil and gas companies, are investing in oil and gas companies. I'm from West Virginia. I have seen what oil and gas does. If anyone wants to do some research, go to the Environmental Health Project, which is in Pennsylvania, but they have websites, they're on Facebook. You will see the cancer clusters. You will see the people who are dying from fracking, the animals who are being born mutated. It is disgusting. I had no idea Chase was such a big player. I was going to give them my $71,000 today. I'm not. I thank you for your work. I thank you. I hope you will keep it up. It's very important what you're doing, and you changed my mind. And thank you very much.
My name is Susan Kelly, K-E-L-L-E-Y. I'm originally from West Virginia, but I now live in Cranston, Rhode Island.
Can't block the entrance, move!
About a month and a half now.
All right.
And I'm not going to do this.